sinusubukan namin gawing sa opisina namin is always to put value in work. Hindi po kami masyado tumitingin kung saan ka nagtapos, saan galing yung pamilya mo. Ang parati tinitingnan namin ay kaya nyo ba makakontribute sa kumpanya.
Ito yung nakikita ng mga persons with disabilities ay may ability po. Ano po? So makikita ninyo may paggawa po kami ng wheelchairs, metal craft, and yung mga workers namin doon, mga persons with disabilities din. And majority of us in Tahanan Walang Hagdanan are wheelchair users. And they are working not only for themselves, but they are also working para sa kanilang pamilya at syempre sa organization ng Tahanan Walang Hagdanan.
This is an organization that is very much in line with what our company wants to do. So nag-usap po kami ni Director Angel. Sabi ko po sa kanya, we will try to help since we are in the business of construction. Hindi lang po kayo humingi ng tulong, kayo po mismo kayang gumawa ng trabaho at kayang yung tulungan yung sarili ninyo.